vlog. Welcome back to my channel. We're bringing the vlog back. If you don't know, I am back on Stingrays Electric, so I'll be vlogging this season, as well as I'll be vlogging for Kennesaw. We have been practicing for a while now, but everybody's heading down to Orlando, and we have stunt camp, so everyone's super excited. I'm super excited. This is actually my first Stingray stunt camp, so can't wait to vlog everything. I came down a day early. I stayed with my best friend Tay Tay. She plays basketball for UCF, so I came down here and stayed with her for a day. And now I'm driving to the Omni, which is where we're gonna have stunt camp. But I will keep you guys updated, and I guess I'll start it back when we get with everybody.
Hey y'all.
How's it going?
Yeah.
I got new shoes for stunt camp.
Fuck, wait.
They're fully intact. So that's an upgrade.
Guys, look. Look at my puppy.
Oh my god, I found another 20. Wait, what the actual flip?
So cute. You don't see her eyeballs? Look at her.
Look at my stripper money. I'm so good, they give me 20s.
Yes, sir.
Leave down in the comments what I should name her. I really want designer names, and I was thinking Prada, but he wants Gucci.
Because Gucci's green.
Like, we're heading to practice.
We are, indeed.
I might die, because I'm hungry. I'm starving.
We're leaving.
Maybe next one will work.
We'll catch the next one.
Yeah, we'll get the next one, y'all. Don't worry. Yeah. Someone's gonna steal stuff.
I think they're gonna be on their fear list.
Okay, guys, you wanna see our view?
Yeah, we can show them the view. Okay.
Okay, so first you open it up a little bit, and wow. That's where we practice, that white tent over there.
Yeah. Wait, you're, come on.
Can you zoom in?
Yeah, we'll zoom in.
And that white tent right there.
Yeah, apparently it's air conditioning, but I don't believe it.
I don't think any of us pushed.
Wait, nobody pushed the button.
Yeah, we were just gonna be sitting here.
Wait, I bought one of my friends on Peach. I'm making him hold it because I'm tired.
Yeah.
I bought Haribo, Peach rings, a water bottle. Some neon pink sunglasses.
Honestly, that's what they are. That is exactly what they are. What is happening? All right, well, anyways, we'll update you guys when we, when we get down there or something. Yeah. Are those five?
They have 13 grams of sugar.
So.
Yeah.
All right, well, anyways, we're going to practice. They just had to get food first, because he was hungry. See you soon.
Hi, Mikael's vlog. My vlog's going to be better than his.
Hey, Mikael's vlog.
I'm honestly doing this
now.
I'm on his favorite. The Geminis are on the same team. We act just alike, and we're like the worst people on the team, so get prepared for us.
Like, look at, you can
I
even.
Hope, I hope that y'all know we're going to win ceiling. That point system.
Hey, I'm actually Ilya. Maya and Maya and Gabby are the only that understand.
It started.
Okay, so I'm Ilya and Maya and Gabby. Hang on, let me show you Gabby.
Gabby,
tell them about being a Leo. Where's Maya?
Hi,
Maya, tell them about being a Leo.
Okay, wait, we have to power up for them.
Huh? Tell them about being a Leo.
Yeah, we're the Leos.
Being a Leo is the best thing that
could
ever happen to you in your life.
And no one can compare, sorry.
Naturally, are blessed and just happy to
have
everybody else.
This life
is terrible.
Bye-bye. So, this is Kylie.
Hi.
This is Michael's vlog. I'm a little stressed right this second.
Michael's vlog.
Hello, Michael's phone.
Hello. Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Sun Camp 2022. Hey, oh my gosh, we look so cute. Electric is gorgeous, the fleeky with sexy work.
First of all, let me have black shoes on.
Go, get them out,
Show my shoes. So what had happened was my shoes last year on electric were so so like I hated putting them on all the time because they were too big and I could not stand it. And so I ordered new shoes for this year, right? And so I'm ordering new shoes. I'm like, okay, they'll be in on time for second camp. Perfect. Luke asked to borrow my shoes because they're his size and mine are too big. I was like, yeah, you can take them. I promised him he could use them. And then my shoes don't come in time. And I wasn't going to be like, oh, yeah, Luke, sorry, no. So I took the L for myself and I wore the white shoes.
Got to go.
Yeah. Holy hair!
Rapunzel.
Anyways, we're about to go. Come on, Pippin, gotta get out of here.
Basically, we stunted for an hour-ish. We just did co-eds. I was fixing my shorts. I don't know. It was good. I don't really know what else to say. Oh, and we also came up with creative body positions for our... Would that be our elite stunt? I don't think it would be considered our elite.
Mine should have one.
I don't know why I think it's like two man.
I always think the second stunt is elite, and the first one's like.
Elite,
and then.
I'm gonna think.
Oh.
Oops.
Disgusting! Go, Rose!
Yeah. Yeah, get into it. Get into it. So what we're about to do is we're about to go. Why is it so blurry? We are going to s'mores.
You can go to the pool from the lower lot.
I don't know where it's at.
I'll show you.
Well,
you can walk right out.
I'm going to get s'mores. She's going to do her Coco Coon stuff. But yeah, we're going to team bonding.
Hey, that's my coach.
What's up?
Hey.
Oh,
bye. Have fun. Hey, party people.
Hey, hey Mafia.
Girl, you're late.
I am very late.
Girl, the party is in. It's good.
No, thank you.
Good morning, vlog. Yeah, get into it. Anyways, we're getting ready to go to breakfast, but yeah, we just woke up.
Yeah. Oh, my bag.
It's okay, I'll see you.
Morning!
How's
it? I'm doing great.
Your hair blows.
It's the weird.
Okay, your hair blows.
Did you see tomorrow?
Yeah.
Because of the band.
What are you doing?
We're finishing / just finished breakfast. We got about 10 minutes until we start practice and warm up and get her done, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Oh, I don't like that. What did we do? We just, you know, repped up. We got a lot of reps in our first stunt. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but my shoulders burn. Yeah, we did show offs. I think we were the best, though. So. Watch out, alert.
Right?
You're pretty
good.
Yeah, we did good.
We're good.
We're going to lunch now, guys. So.
Yeah, and I'm hungry. But I'm always. Are we leaving? Like, I'm confused.
Where did you find it at?
In the trash.
In the trash can. Oh, they're cute.
Yeah, we're pretty cool.
Catch it. Catch it, baby.
Hold it, hold it. Yay.
Yay.
Oh.
We're getting ready for dinner.
Show them, look, ready?
Show them this. It might be too wet still, but oh well.
We're watching a pace and transformation.
Your hair looks good, dude.
Thank you. Hard work and dedication right here.
And then you do the sides, so I don't.
Oh, shit. Sure.
Yeah?
Don't put that in there.
That's good enough. Got back from Walmart like 2 minutes ago.
I'm good.
You look
Aaron.
No.
I don't know, I'm fixing it.
Okay.
Girl, we need to wipe your camera.
It is bad. Yes! She is eating.
Don't
eat
it.
Eating.
Don't look at my shoes. Look, I'm so
good. Ooh. Y'all, my teammates are fine.
I was gonna wear my heart piercing, but I forgot to bring them.
My teammates are
eye contact lenses.
Y'all, look at Apple. Just period.
And it's
love a black woman for infinite to infinity.
Dinner time, we're going to Two to Tango, and they have really good tacos, food. I went there last season, and it was so excited.
Hey guys, we just got back from dinner, but
Now we're all getting into the wave pool or whatever this thing is, y'all. I don't really do water, but yeah. I'm gonna stick a toe in here.
We are getting ready for initiation. I am in my bathing suit. I took my top off because it was Lululemon. And a little bit of top off
because it was Lululemon. And a little bit
of a little bit expensive. And I didn't want to get stuff on me.
Put her shirt on. Miss Garrett, put your shirt on.
But it's Lululemon. I didn't want to get stained.
It's Lulu, baby.
Look at that long. Okay. Anyway, we're getting ready for initiation.
Can't get with me.
Okay,
this is all I have to say.
7 people cast with our own. Nick, remember last year you didn't show up to initiation?
Oh,
I fell to the floor. Awkward.
Huh?
Are they here?
No.
Wait.
That's actually scary. Give us an update.
Updated.
Good morning, guys. It is day 3 of stunt camp. He is dropping stuff, but hey. Y'all look a mess. Okay, so the shorts turned out way shorter than I expected. So I'm a little nervous, but it's fine. Yeah, so we're going to get breakfast. We're on the elevator with Neon, period, and P Trays, so yeah. Day 3, look at all those thickens. Yes, I'm excited. It's about to be so cold when we walk through here.
Yes, I know. It was cold in there.
Hey, y'all. It's Kelsey. So, update. I got a scar on my face because I was doing hand-to-hands. But I'm a really strong girl. So, I was doing hand-to-hands with another flyer that can't face. So, this happened. But now we're at practice again. So, yeah.
We just got done with day 1 or day 2?
Day 2.
Huh? Day 2?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
No, this is day 3.
Because
we got here Saturday.
Yeah.
Okay, today is day 3. We figured out what we're going to do with, our showcase or show off or whatever it's called. And I feel like the morning practice was kind of crazy. But the afternoon practice is good, so we have one more practice right at the time, 7?
I don't care what anyone said. It's hard.
What's hard?
Stop camp.
Oh, what anyone said, but also what I said.
Yeah, I don't know what you said. But you said it was.
But how are y'all feeling now?
Like, dead.
Tired. But productive.
Happy smile.
That was nice.
Should I tell y'all? Oh, ask them what was she at for dinner tonight.
Well,
oh wait.
Like he's gonna post this like. Just,
okay, we'll
try to talk about it.
You can just close it out.
My friend's in Italy.
Give them an update. What are we doing?
Hey guys, we are going to our last practice session. I am very tired. I am pushing to keep these eyes open. But I'm excited because that means we're going to be bosses and kings and queens.
Hey, Michael. I
mean it. Hi.
Yeah, he let me practice and then told me something actually interesting.
How did you feel about it after what I told you?
I bet I'm the star of this vlog.
You are. Y'all, oh my gosh, it's the Orange Rays.
Yeah, you see? Aniston, how old are you?
Young.
Mariah!
No, get that. She's 14 and a two-time world champ.
Say it again.
She's 14 and a two-dose-time world champ.
14,
and
right there.
And I am, what, 21? Right there. And a world champ?
Zero times.
Yay! Yay! I'm really delusional.
Hey vlog. We finished our practice for this evening. We did a full out. What we're gonna do in front of our parents tomorrow at the showcase. And we did really well as a team. Paige posted the video in the group meeting super quick and we got to watch it. Now we have our ice cream social party and we're designing our cheer uniform for the contest against all the world teams. So basically every team designs like their uniform out of duct tape and construction paper and toilet paper and like other household kind of items. And it's a contest and whoever wins gets a prize, and I don't know what the prize is, but let's show you what we got so far. It's going to be Kelsey as the all-girl uniform, and then Trevor is doing the boy uniform, and they'll walk up together. Here's Milani. She's giving us I call her Shazam. She literally knows every song. Anyway, so this is the back of the dress, obviously, because if that was the front, that'd be a little atrocious, honestly. But it looks nice in the front. Kelsey is wearing that, and then Trevor's going to rip it off whenever they go down the aisle or whatever. Trevor is getting laced up the ankle, I guess. Didn't know we were doing that. And we have these. These are little capes, I guess, that they're gonna rip off of each other too. So we got a lot going on, and we'll hit you updated when we're all done.
Showcase. And then we're done.
Like 39 people.
Like six. Is that on me?
Yeah.
Oh, can you believe that?
Hey, Peter.
Hey, it's show off day. Yeah.
Hello,
Kale Gilmore.
Are we gonna get locked out?
Please.
This
has to be reserved for another
night. Okay. Well, we're just taking a picture right there.
Okay. As soon as you guys are done, just a picture for now.
Yeah, we're leaving after that.
My ponytail doesn't look terrible.
Good morning, though.
The island boy is back.
Cause I'm an island boy, and I've been trying to make. Oh, I'm an island
Moana
boy.
Moana could never.
I'ma just island boy.
Yeah, get
I'ma
into
just
it.
Island boy. I'ma get key white boy.
It's a little bright. Yeah, maybe you should stop. I'll
look at it.
Welcome like a dog.
Welcome like a dog. It's crazy. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Y'all be safe out there now.
Today is the last day of Sun Camp, so we're having our show off. So all of the teams are going to show up what they've been working on all weekend long to start. Like, this is like the first performance as a stingray. And that's what's going on. So,
Rock 'em and Shock 'em.
Rock 'em and Shock 'em.
Oh, this is the end of camp. I'm in a better mood now. Don't post that.
But yeah, I'm eating already, am I?
We hit everything, like, we ate zero. And we got grand stunt camp champs.
We won. All for the bolts.
Electric won. What was it? The point system. First win of the season.
More to come.
Let's go, bro. Three, one, two, three.
It's electric. Boogie, woogie, Millie, rock. Rock,
we need to figure that out because this is a little bit embarrassing.